Get low when the whistle go.
Hey guys, what's up? This is Josh from CC House. Welcome to another video of Clash of Clans, the brand new video of Clash of Clans. So guys, how are you guys going today? I hope you're doing well. And yeah, today we are going to attack with the PEEKA'S, all the PEEKA'S in the army camp. Look at them, 8 PEEKA'S, max PEEKA'S of the town hall land. So yeah, we are going to attack with this army today. I know that looks very insane army tower in the Clash of Clans, but it's alright. We're going to attack with this army just to test how much PEEKA get to the base on alone PEEKA. So yeah guys, we are good to go for the attack. Before the attack guys, hit the like button, do a big smash to this video. Hit the smash that like button to this video. That's a big support to the channel. And yeah, subscribe to the channel. Subscription is a must. So yeah, please subscribe to the channel now. And yeah, we are good to go, and let's go for the attack. So guys, that's the base where we are going to attack. And look at the base, that's a good base, and it has good loot. What his name? The Redden Cliff. Very weird name. So yeah guys, we are going to attack with this base. Exploits on the upgrading Queen and Archer towers, they are on upgrading. So yeah, we are going to attack on this base. We'll start from inside the base. There is a trap, there is one giant bomb, another giant bomb, and there's an edge. There's a golem in the base. That's so good, that's so bad. Here's all the PEEKA'S we just dropped there, and here's the Queen around there, and they're still raged on it. With that, yeah, go for that wall. Yeah, they got it. That's so amazing. Builder did a very great job. And here is the healing spell on the all PEEKA'S. That's looking so great. That's so amazing, guys. Honestly, the all PEEKA'S going great. Well, they are going very good. They're doing a very great job. Yeah, Queen and King, they are also going. So yeah, we should release a rage on them. Should we reach them? Yeah, there is one PEEKA dead now, and there's the rage spell, and here's the King's ability on there. There's one PEEKA outside the base and cleaning the outside, the all buildings there. And here's the one minion we have. There it goes. There's a still PEEKA. There's one PEEKA is going on there, and Queen is still hitting just a wall. That's not good. Queen is not participating in this attack. So yeah, I think we should release the last rage spell. Should we do it? Yeah, there we go. This is the last rage spell we have on the PEEKA. And yeah, both PEEKA's, the all PEEKA's, no, still one have, and that of one, the last one also dead. And we have a one haste spell there. And yeah, we should haste is the Queen. Yeah, I think we should. Here's the haste spell on the Queen, and that's how much we got. And we got the all exiler and all that dark exiler, and that was good. So that was the 82%, and yeah, we are done here to the 82%. Look at the loot, that was so amazing. It was a great exiler loot, and look at that. And yeah, 100% of loot bonus, that was so amazing. So yeah, like guys, let's back to the home. So right back to the home, and look at that, we have 2 stars, and we need 3 more stars to win that loot, a big loot of 1 million loot we have to win. So yeah, we need 3 more stars. Our next army, the same army we are going to, but this time we are going with the 2 healing spell and 2 rage spells, because we have to heal their PEEKA'S for standing for the last time and the last. So yeah, that's why we are using 2 healing spells, and we are, and yeah guys, our army is now ready, and the King and Queen also going to be ready now. So guys, our army is just ready now, and yeah, we are going to for another raid, and with the same army. Look at the army we just with the same army, but this time we are using two spells and two raid spells. So guys, yeah, we are good to go. And yeah, let's go for another attack. Before the attack, if you are new in this channel, in this video, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, just smash that like button, and yeah, do subscribe to the channel. Now your subscription is the must. So yeah guys, we are good to go. And yeah, let's go for the attack. So guys, that's a base where we're going to attack, and look at the base, that's a so good base, and look at the defenses. Both PEEKA'S are on the upgrading, and there's a bomber also on upgrading. So yeah, we're good to go, and this base will be a little bit easy for us. So yeah, we're going to attack on this base. So yeah, we are good to go. And yeah, let's go start for the attack. We'll start from the here for the air defense, for that defense troops is some PEEKA'S there. And yeah, two PEEKA'S is cleaning down there. And yeah, there's more we need. That wizard did a very great job, amazingly. So yeah, it is the all PEEKA'S. And yeah, I think the defense is they're empty. So yeah, PEEKA'S are going great. So now time for the, here's the all wizards, and here's the king. No, don't go outside the base. Yeah, I think we should rage them. Here's the rage spell on the all PEEKA'S. That's so amazing. That looks so amazing. That's so great. So that they are going a very great job. So now I think we should heal them. Here's the healing spell on them. Healing spell on the, no, they are going, they will, don't go outside the base. Yeah, that's so good. They're not going outside. Here's the king's ability. And yeah, they are going, queen is going great, just cleaning up there from the back. And the PEEKA'S are just smashing the all the troops and all the defenses, and they are going very great job. And yeah, they are going very good. And yeah, hopefully we can make it to the 3 stars. So yeah, I think we should release now the third spell, the second healing spell. So yeah, after that wall will release their last healing spell on the PEEKA'S. Yeah, there we go. Here's the healing spell on the PEEKA'S, and hopefully, so yeah guys, they are going great. PEEKA'S did a very great job, and yeah, the healing spell did a good job. So yeah, I think we should rage them now, because there is the Tesla around there, and that will be not so good. The Tesla, no, they are going the outside the base, and that's no good. Here's the queen's ability. And yeah, and now I think time for the rage spell. Here's the rage spell on the PEEKA'S, and time is too short. The 25 seconds are left, and PEEKA'S doing a great job. And there we go. Here's the last hit spell on the PEEKA'S, and yeah, PEEKA'S did a great job, but we can't make it. There's still one PEEKA'S left, and it's going a great day. We can't make it to that. The Dark Axala Collector, that was bad. We didn't get that. Well, there we go. We just ran out of a time, and yeah, we did a very great job with the 2 stars. The 78%, and all PEEKA'S did a very great job, a very wonderful job between all 2 PEEKA'S. And yeah, we got amazing loot, amazing Exiler, and 2000 of Dark Exiler. That's good. So yeah, 11 trophies, and with the, obviously with the 100% of loot bonus. So yeah, guys, we are good to go. And yeah, let's back to the home. So guys, back to the home. Look at the loot, how much we got. 4 million of gold, 5 million of that Exiler, and the 25,000 of Dark Exiler. So yeah guys, we are good to go with the loot. But unfortunately, we didn't get that to the 3 stars, and we didn't win the loot bonus. So yeah, that's, it's alright, we are good. We did a great attack and got amazing loot. The first one was the amazing, and the second one was a very better attack, but yeah, we are good. So guys, I hope you enjoy the video. If you enjoy, hit that like button, just smash that like button to show some support, and subscribe to the channel and turn on notification, and you will be notified with my new videos every day. I uploaded my video every day, so guys, I hope you are enjoying, and comment down below. And if you really enjoyed the video, give us feedback about the video, and if you want to suggest something, some advice to the video to improve the video, so yeah guys, just comment it, feel free on this channel. And yeah guys, see you in the next video. Stay blessed, do good. And one thing guys, if you want to shout out in the video, there are just three steps to do. First step is to subscribe to the channel, second is to turn on notification, and third is comment when you are done. So guys, that's the attacks for today. I hope you enjoyed, and look at that, the war is going on today, 1 hour left, and yeah, hopefully you will see the live attacks again. So yeah guys, see you in the next video. I hope you enjoyed this video. So yeah, just show some support to the channel, and also share the video to the everyone. And guys, I am also on Instagram, go check out, hit the link in description down below. So go check out and just follow me, and just also show some support to my Instagram. So yeah, so guys, see you in the next video. Stay blessed, do good, have good.